Yeah, temperatures will be heading into the mid-70s. We got sunshine expected, but
it did look like it was going to rain this morning.
Yeah.
There was
a little sprinkle.
There was a little sprinkle, a little light mist out there. We can deal with that. At the moment, looking outside at one of our live weather camps in San Marcos, Chuck Nash Auto Group, and you can see that it looks like the clouds are trying to lift up a little bit. It's the ambient light also is interesting here. Maybe if you're a weather nerd, I guess it's a little more interesting. But you do see some shadows under some of the cars around here, especially as they drive in. There's a truck on cue. But they do have a little bit of a shadow, which means that we don't have as thick a cloud layer as we've had. And it means that some of the light is getting through, and you'll see shadows on really gray days. You know how it just doesn't look like anything is well lit. And that is an indication that these clouds probably aren't too far away from actually really thinning out and burning up. But you can see it. He's going to stop right there, and I won't be able to do anything. 76 degrees the temperature down there right now. Locally, we're at 70. We have a bit of cloud cover, winds out of the south at 17 miles per hour, humidity at 71%. It's really not bad. We have the cloud cover, and then we get sunshine in the afternoon hours. If the cloud cover wasn't here, we'd probably see temperatures almost a little bit uncomfortably warm for this time of the year. We normally go about mid-40s to mid-60s for lows and highs. So with temperatures right now in the 60s, going for mid-70s today, not too bad, about 10 degrees above normal. Certainly not the freezing weather that we've had the past couple of weeks. We did have some temperatures down to the lower 60s, 61 in Fredericksburg, 62 in Mason and San Saba, 65 here in Austin. Really, it's just, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can see where the numbers started out at 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, all the way to 66 in LaGrange. Now, statewide, we do not have any storm systems approaching us immediately, which means that the weather we have right now is going to be like this all the way to the next week. In fact, all the way to about Thursday. I've already had one viewer email and said, hey, we've got a wedding coming up next Friday. Yeah, if everything holds true, then yeah, we'd have pretty much the same weather. Maybe a light sprinkle in this like we saw this morning, but nothing more than that. We'll just have to watch. It's a little bit beyond. We can go about 7 days on a forecast. We trust forecast model data after that, but we don't have anything significant coming. So maybe it'll work out for weddings and whatever you have planned for next Friday and next weekend. This weekend's looking pretty good. Austin Marathon, a lot of folks concerned about that. At the moment, mostly cloudy, maybe a light mist like you saw this morning. Temperatures 60s, 70s, and that's about it. No changes, so it ought to be great for running. A few sprinkles are possible. We typically see these coming in from the coast. You've got moisture coming in the morning hours, winds out of the south. We'll bring these in. We saw a few this morning down towards Luling, Lockhart, San Marcos area, and down towards New Braunfels. That's a possibility. We could see those tomorrow morning as well. Cloud cover. I'm not going to lose my voice. I have not lost my voice this year. I always do from allergies. I'm not going to do it this year. I've almost made it through cedar fever without doing it. All right, cloud cover out there. You can see how the clouds are starting to thicken up in the morning hours and then clearing in the afternoon. That pattern is going to continue over the next several days. There won't be any surprises there. 76 for the afternoon high today. Sunshine is expected this afternoon, maybe another hour or two out. But once it gets in here, another beautiful day, beautiful evening. Sunset yesterday was gorgeous as well, if you got a chance to see it. 60 for the overnight low. We do pick up that possibility for maybe a little bit of light mist, not enough to put a rain chance on, just enough to notice on the windshield. And then after that, back to 70s and mostly cloudy, partly cloudy for the afternoon. Saturday the same. And then a very slight chance for showers introduced there for Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Highs in the 70s, lows 60s, maybe just a touch cooler with some 50s there Tuesday and Wednesday. More.